Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about Thallophyta. Thallophyta are the simplest of plants, do not have a well-defined body. They are mostly aquatic. So do you see something floating on the water? The algae. As you can see that algae do not have leaves, stem or roots. Algae can be single-celled or multi-celled. Algae, they are mostly autotrophic in nutrition. Some examples are Spirogyra, Cara.